He's going to be awesome. What he lacks in size, he definitely makes up for an attitude, that's for sure. Now, what you can see there, once he's clear of the water, I can easily walk backwards quicker than what he can come forwards. And that's because they're not designed for life out on the hard, solid ground. Only at the water's edge or in the water, that's where they do all their hunting.